I'm going to describe how to use this interactive simulation that shows results for temperature program desorption by solving the differential equations. And there are other screencasts that describe temperature program desorption in more detail. The objective here is just to explain this interactive simulation. So the simulation is located on the Wolfram site. It's given here in the blue. And what the simulation plots is the rate the molecules desorb from a surface as we ramp up the temperature. And on the left, you see the rate plotted versus temperature, which is how we normally would do this experiment if we wanted to characterize a catalyst or study a reaction mechanism. And the three curves correspond to heating, raising the temperature at different ramp rates, different degrees per second. On the right side, the three curves show the results of the different heating rates in terms of time. You notice that when we have a high heating rate, the green curve, then the desorbed species desorb at short times because we get to high temperatures in a short time. The simulation allows you to select temperature or time, allows you to select reaction orders, in this case, first order. Allows you also to change the activation energy. As the activation energy increases, then the temperature for desorption increases, and allows you to change the coverage on the surface. So let's go to the simulation and look at the behavior as we change some of these parameters. So here's the interactive simulation. I'm showing the rate plotted versus temperature for three heating rates. I can change the order of reaction, and that changes the shape of these curves. If I go to zero order, then basically we have desorption, everything is used up, and then the rate drops back to zero. If I increase the activation energy with the slider, then the curves essentially move to higher temperature, bigger barrier for them to desorb. If I change the coverage, then I'm basically changing the scale. Now on the second order, if I change the coverage to second order, notice that the temperature of the peaks decrease as I go to higher coverage. Whereas for first order, the temperature of the peaks did not change as I changed the coverage. And so the idea of this interactive simulation, it gives you a little better idea of behavior happens when you desorb molecules from the surface. Here, of course, if I change the activation energy, things move to a longer time. Again, changing the order, it's a little easier to see. The second order looks more symmetrical. Zero order, of course, is this sharp cutoff.